Yards from here. I really like how this looks in the air.
Camillo on the hunt for...
The 11th hole.
It is with 220 yards to the green.
Because this is the shortest par four at tee.
This one's on the money, dialed right in there.
Not stopping it back to back.
Oh, he's missed a chance there. Trying to save par here.
Gets his par.
A water hazard protects this evil.
Still some work left to be done with the flat stick.
Camillo on the hunt for birdie.
Traditionally, the fort...
Camillo on the hunt for birdie here. Very good.
This dogleg right par four begin.
If you can birdie this hole, you'll have yourself the record for the most birdies in a row. Looking at 150 yards to the flag. This has a chance. Well, this one had a real chance of going in the hole. Camillo on the hunt for birdie.
Drops it for birdie.
The 16th hole at...
I don't want to make you nervous, but if you make birdie here, you'll have the record. We can really go at the flag from here. 170 yards to the hole here.
Played this hole well to reach it in two.
Take your time. You can sit. It's up and it's good.
In its brief history,
if you can hit this green regulation, Ooh, a nearly perfect shot there.
Camillo on the hunt for...
Dead on.
If the 17th wasn't Harden.
You set a new record if you hit this green and regular.
Tremendous display of driving today.
Looks like 120 yards to the pin. This for par. You own the course today.